trouble is, this time of year, we only ever get to eat cabbage.
Cabbage soup.
Cabbage casserole.
Cabbage...
Radishes?
Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
If you're seeing a pile of the most sweet-smelling, mouth-watering, tasty radishes in the whole wide world, then yes, I am.
Let's eat!
Yeah. Lily?
This is wrong. Very wrong. Radishes don't just appear in the middle of the woods. And definitely not in winter. Something smells fishy.
Mmm, smells pretty radishy to me.
Hey! Think about it. Who would leave something like this out here? It has to be a trap.
Trap?
Or maybe it's not a trap. Shame to waste all this yummy food.
He could be right, Lily.
It's better to be safe than sorry.
Maybe Lily's right. We better leave them.
Tell that to my tummy. Now that's the tastiest lunch I never had. Yeah!
Peter, if something seems too good to be true, it probably is.
I know. You've told me 100 times. Those radishes look so yummy. Oh, shush! I'm not talking to you anymore.
Must stop thinking about radishes.
Here's the radish.
Huh? What are you doing here?
Just out for a little walk. Wait a second, what are you doing here?
I couldn't stop thinking about those radishes.
Me neither.
Come on.
What was that?
Lily!
It was a trap. I knew it!
Peter!
It must be Mr. Todd's trap. He's got to be on his way. We'd better do something fast.
I hear the dinner bell. Somebody must have fallen into my trap. I wonder what I've caught today. A duck, a squirrel, or a rabbit?
You're supposed to be keeping lookout.
And you're supposed to be keeping quiet.
But I am being quiet. That wasn't me.
Cat! Away from me!
Aye, you like a wee fish, don't you, kitty cat?
If there's one thing I really, really don't like, it's cats! my oatcake!
Oops, excuse me.
Rabbits! Thieving rabbits! You took my cake!
You mean Mr. McGregor's cake?
I stole that oatcake fair and square. Ha! Tasty, was it?
It was okay, but everyone knows Jemima Puddle-Duck's oatcakes are the best.
Ha! Is that right? Jemima Puddle-Duck, you say? Gotta go.
I wonder what that sneaky rat is up to now.
I don't know. But you know Sammy Whiskers. He loves cake as much as that cat loves fish.
Yeah, and she loves getting her claws into rabbits too.
Ow!
I bake bakes, and I make it makes my yummy, scrummy OT cakes. Time for sitting to do my knitting.
Excuse me, dear Mrs. Puddle-Duck, but you seem to have left your bonnet outside.
Oh my, have I? I'd forget my own head if I wasn't always wearing it. Ah, are you sure? I can't see it, Mr. Whiskers.
The bonnet was on your head all along, see? Now it's outside.
Oh, dearie me, oh my!
No visitors today, thank you. Ouch! And take your knitting too!
Can we eat the carrots now?
No, Benjamin.
How about now?
No, Benjamin!
What?
Oh, dear!
Oh, Mrs. Puddle-Duck?
Morning!
We'll help you.
Oh, this is a disaster!
Sorry, Mr. Fisher. Florence isn't just a bug. She's a friend.
Tell me, sorry.
Hey, I think I'm getting the hang of this.
There she goes again.
Florence!
She went this way. I think...
I wish you'd just kept an eye on her like you'd promised.
Lily's right. This is our fault. We'll get her back, I promise.
1,048! 1,049! Have I beaten my record yet, Felix? I'd know that whistle anywhere! Whoa!
I don't see her!
Oh, Florence, please come back!
Lower the platform, Felix. Our friends need us.
There she is!
Florence! We've found her! Three cheers for us! Hip, hip! Oh, no! Look! She's going to get squashed! Stop!
What's that you say?
Stop!
Drop! Sure thing! Master Felix, put your back in the
bin! Stop!
It's no good! I can't hear you with all this noise! Felix, stop it, would you? Hazelnuts, make your minds up!
Who? What's that smell? Ugh.
Don't worry, Lily. This time we'll be extra specially careful.
No time to be careful!
Oh, no! Now how am I going to get that ramp?
Hey! Who did that? Show yourself! What's that? Mr. Rabbit? Huh, he's got an old metal sheet just like mine. Hang on. That is mine! Come back here! Oh.
Steady now.
Ow, my poor ouchy legs. I'm getting pins and needles. Ow! And now I'm getting pins and needles on my pins and needles. Just need to shake them a teeny weeny little bit.
No, Benjamin, don't!
Oh yeah, my legs feel so much better.
Well, that's good. Because you're gonna need them. Run! Whoa!
Phew! It's okay, I made a ramp, see? Now the rock won't hit Mrs. Tiggy-Winkle's house.
Peter!
Huh? Hey, where did the song go?
You took my metal sheet!
I'm only borrowing it. We need a ramp, you see.
It's mine and I want it back.
Without it, that rock will smash into Mrs. Tiggy-Winkle's house.
Out of my way, Rabbit.
Oh, no! Peter's in trouble!
I think we're in trouble too!
It's okay. Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves.
So, what are we playing? Rock hopping? Great!
Perfect. Much better than one of Peter's snow rabbits.
Did I hear someone call my name?
Peter!
Ta-da!
What? It's just a load of snow.
Ah, that's what you think. It's a stash of the most juicy, delicious, amazing...
Kitty cat!
Wow! Into the burrow, quick!
No, Cottontail! Kitty's not nice. Kitty's angry.
We'll never get those sprouts now.
Never mind the sprouts. What are we going to do about the cats? What? I was going to give it back. I promise.
Benjamin, that toy belongs to Mr. McGregor's cat.
Peter? What's this about a cat in the burrow?
Cat? There's no cat in the burrow. Just a cat toy.
Huh.
Squeaky toy!
We found it and brought it home by accident. The toy, not the cat. Definitely not the cat.
What a beautiful morning!
Well, you know what to do with things that don't belong to you, don't you?
Yes, Mum. We'll take this toy right back where we found it.
But, Mother,
we saw a cat! Just outside!
Mum! Peter, we have to get the cat back to Mr. McGregor's garden too!
No way are we going out there! That cat is dangerous! Peter?
There's one thing the cat wants more than us. While we keep the cat busy chasing this, we'll run into the garden and get the sprouts. Easy.
No. No way.
Come on, Benjamin. A good rabbit never gives up. We can do this.
We can? Oh, of course we can.
Benjamin, on the count of three, throw the toy to the cat. One, two, three.
Kitty cat again.
Cottontail.
I'm going to catch a million.
No, a gazillion glowworms. And I know just where to find them. In the woods.
Yeah. Wait, in the woods?
That's right.
At night?
Of course. There's nothing more fun than a nighttime adventure.
No, nothing. I love nighttime. It's so dark.
Oh, I can't wait to catch my first glowworm.
Let's hop to it.
What was that?
It's just a toad, Benjamin.
What was that?
It's only a cricket, Benjamin.
I knew that. Just testing. What was that?
It's you, Benjamin.
You've got something stuck to your foot.
Are you all right?
Me? Yeah, never better. Why do you ask?
Want to hold my hand?
Yes, please.
Look! Are those...
glowworms?
Wait for me!
Just look at them. They're wonderful.
Let's get a jarful for Cottontail.
Off you go, no time to lose, you best be on your way. Proceed with care, think fast and stay aware, and you'll succeed at what you're trying to do. The golden reach, it's waiting there for you.
There! That's the last of them.
It's the perfect nightlight.
You know, glowworms really do help you feel less afraid of the dark. I mean, if I were scared, they would, which I'm definitely not. Why would you think I'm scared?
Okay then, let's take them home to Cottontail.
Don't worry, I'll lead the way. These woods don't scare me. Ugh, what is that smell? Ugh, it smells almost as bad as a badger.
Oh no!
Wah! Who's stealing my dinner?
Dinner?
You eat glowworms?
Of course I do!
They're the only bugs he can find at night.
What?
Sorry, you're right, not funny.
These glowworms are for my little sister. She's afraid of the dark and she needs them.
Give them to him, Peter.
There are enough glowworms for everyone.
Give them here!
You have to catch us first.
Sit, Florence. Take a good look. Now, fly, Florence. Go and find where this branch came from. Oh, sorry. Guess she's tired.
Can you tell what kind of tree it's from, Lily? I really need it so I can repair my bed.
Well, it's bendy. But it's really strong too. He must have been bouncing really hard.
Yeah, I'm a pretty awesome bouncer.
I'll have to check my samples. Oak tree? Nope. Willow tree? No. Pine tree? No, not that one. No. Aha! Of course! Cretaceous monogena.
Excuse me?
It's the scientific name for the hawthorn bush. That's where the branches from your bed came from. It's the strongest kind of wood around here, and I know that for a fact.
Great work, Lily! Let's get that wood! Woohoo! Yeah!
Yeah! Peter? Lily?
Not too cold and not too hot. I like rabbits in a pot.
Oh no! Mr. Todd's out for a walk.
Don't worry. Just keep quiet while we get those hawthorn branches. Follow me. I'm starting to see why this is called a hawthorn bush. Ah, it's thorny. Ow!
Careful, Peter. You don't want to get spiked by one of those thorns.
Hold on. There you go.
Thanks, Lily.
It's no use. I can't break it.
We need something that can snap the branches.
Hey! I think I saw something in my dad's workshop that might help. Wait here!
Come on, let's keep trying.
Peter, I'm not sure this is going to work.
We broke the bed by bouncing too much. Maybe we can break this branch the same way. One, two, three!
Are you all right?
Oh no! It's gone!
I wasn't asleep. I was just resting my eyes.
Come on, we have to find the egg.
Let's paint a face on it. A big pink face. No, I found it. It should be yellow. I saw it first. Stop it, Flopsy. It's mine.
Yes, you found it. Okay, hand it over.
No, we found it. And we're not giving it to you.
Now what?
Flopsy, no.
Flopsy, Mopsy, if you give me the egg, Benjamin will stay here with you. And you can paint his face instead.
That's right. Wait, what?
Okay. I'll hand it over.
No! I'll hand it over.
The egg! Not again!
Off you go! No time to lose, you best be on your way! Off you go! Cause you can't afford to fail today! Proceed with care, think fast and stay aware! And you'll succeed at what you're trying to do! You go, and you should know the golden reach is waiting there for you.
Oh no, it's heading for Mr. Todd's lair.
Oh, that can't be good.
Oh no.
Oh, what a disaster.
Oh, woe is me. No fodder, no grub, no tasty nibbles. Looks like another nourishing bowl of nothing for me tonight.
Oh, pennies and petticoat. An egg in a fox's lair? What to do? What to do?
Don't worry, Mrs. Tiggy-Winkle. I'll get it. Hmm? A good rabbit never gives up.
Peter, you can't go in there. What about Mr. Todd?
How very curious. Where did this toothsome titbit come from? Oh, drat! Who can that be? What's that? Who's there? Show yourself! Well, well, Peter Rabbit. What better way to follow a nice egg than with rabbit stew?
Ugh, this belongs to Mrs. Puddle-Duck, and you're not having egg or rabbit for dinner.
No! Hey! Come back!
Oh.
Benjamin?
It's no good. I can't do it.
Peter, how are we going to get Benjamin out now? Ugh, and what's that horrible smell?
Tom Brock!
It's okay. I'm sure Peter's got a plan. Haven't you, Peter? Peter?
All my plans have gone wrong today. It's my fault Benjamin hurt his paw. It's my fault the cart got smashed.
But you saved us from Old Brown.
I almost got us eaten by Old Brown.
Come on, Peter. I bet you can think of something.
I don't know.
Remember what you're always saying, Peter. A good rabbit never gives up.
You're right. Yes. Lily, you know how to use that grabber, don't you?
I think so. Why?
Just get ready.
Get ready for what?
Hey, Tommy Brock! Hey, Badger!
Peter!
Oh, why, you! What are you doing?
Yes, Peter. What are you doing?
I thought I smelled rotting fish down here, but it turns out it's your feet.
You're making him angry.
Exactly.
I'll turn your tail into earmuffs.
Lily, use the grabber to grab his tail.
Wait, where'd you go? Come back here!
Catch me if you can!
Run like you've never run before. Run, run, run. If he catches you, you don't so run some more. Those feet are sounding so close to you. What can you do?
Be at my dad's clinic in no time. Nothing can stop us now, Benjamin. Except for that, Peter!
A little busy right now.
Keep your mucky mitts off, Tommy Brock. I saw them fast.
Everything all right?
Yes, thank you.
Okay, well, call if you need anything.
Okay.
Okay, that's it, little rabbit. Fun's over. I'm not your dolly.
Dolly!
Help!
I definitely didn't imagine that.
So I'm guessing you want me to stay in here.
What's he doing here?
Shoo, my darling.
Get me out of here!
Yeah, get him out of here!
Cottontail, I'm sorry, but you can't keep him.
You can keep the dandelions, I don't care!
That's lucky. Oh, excuse me, because we ate them already.
And just keep that crazy bunny away from me!
Bye-bye, Shrew.
I hate to see Cottontail so sad.
What could we do to cheer her up?
I know just the thing. She wants a shrew doll? Let's give her one.
No way am I dressing up.
I didn't mean you. We'll make one. We can use this.
Great idea. And these would make great eyes. Just in case, Pocket, just in case.
Surprise!
Huh? Where's Cottontail? Oh no!
Oh, we should go back. It's not safe at night.
I know it's not safe. That's why we have to find Cottontail.
Luckily, we know where she's heading. To the shrew.
Ah, the shrew won't be happy to see us.
He's never happy to see anyone.